Candle fans, I'm in the room, woohoo! And look, yay! I got a room job already. Look at this, how cute is this? It has these cute little name tags. There's my name from Donegal in Ireland. How cool are these guys? Let's see what I got. We got a boot camp t-shirt, but this year, because we're celebrating Breast Cancer Awareness Month, I got two of these little babies. How cool are these? These are gorgeous. And then I got this boot camp brochure with all my stuff in it, my info. How cool is that? My little bag and everything. So there you go, guys. Well, I am going to get ready because everybody wants to go out and get some food. Here is my roommate, Maria.
Hello!
Hello!
So happy to be with you, Sandra, your director.
Yay! Maria is a Texican.
She's
from Texas and is Mexican in heritage as well. So, and is a brand new director.
Yes.
So it's like congratulations. So yay! We're gonna go now for tea, lunch. We're off to find food.
Right.
Everybody here is a Cincy director. And they are hungry. Victoria, are you hungry?
I want food!
She wants food,
dude! That girl's hungry.
So we are off for food.
Where's the squirrel?
I know.
Oh, look, there's Jimmy John's. What's Jimmy John's?
You have eaten squirrel, right? Victoria has eaten squirrel. She's from Texas. She just shot it and barbecued it. She didn't really. Her mom did. Oh, and there's a place here called Dickies. You can eat Dickies if you like.
Oh.
I know some of you would love that.
Dickies barbecue?
Okay, so they're shooting a zombie movie in my hotel. And there's loads of Cincy sisters. There's an Aussie. Hello! And more Aussie. They're swapping t-shirts and showing stars. Look at that. How cool is that? They're all showing. So nice. Yeah, look at them. Aren't they cute? Aren't they cute? Nice. So, and we're going to go to bed and then I'll tell you what we got up through the afternoon. Hey, Misty. I'll talk to you guys in a minute. Hey, everybody. Okay. Day, what is it? 3? I don't know. I'm eating some cake, which came from a very special person. He's called Elaine. He's Orville's mum, and she made some cake, and I had a piece. This is courgette and coconut, or what they would call zucchini cake. And it is. Ooh, I got a bit thirsty. It is seriously good. So, Mr. Scott, there's lots of cake to eat around here. What else did we do? We had dinner with Becky and her family. Some guys from Cincy came, so we had a lovely time with Dan. Orville and Heidi popped in, and it was really sweet. They wanted to make the international guests feel really welcome, so that was very, very cool. And thank you, Becky and Dave, for organizing that. So that was that. And sorry we didn't shoot you any video there, but you know, not everything gets covered by us. And that was it, really. And Maya's over there.
Hello.
She's eating cake. And I have to go to bed because boot camp starts tomorrow and my cold is really bad, but so I'll stop rambling. Baby Thea's little doggy doodle wants to come say hi. Wow, my face spots are really bad today as well. Oh, this is great. It's going to go great on the Cincy film with a shooting on Wednesday. Ouch. Right, well, that's me gone. Nene doggy. I wish I was cuddling baby for you. Nene, everybody.